We are following breaking news from Capitol Hill this afternoon. The House Select Committee, tasked with investigating the January 6th insurrection, has now issued its first sweeping requests for documents, with demands for records being sent to the Department of Defense, Homeland Security, and the FBI, among others. Let's bring in NBC News Capitol Hill correspondent Garrett Haake. So, Garrett, walk us through exactly what the committee wants and from whom. And I had thought that Democrats, having learned a lesson from impeachment, weren't going to bother with sort of the request process. They were going to go straight to subpoenas, but it appears they haven't done that.
Well, look, sweeping is a good word for this, Jeff. I mean, the scope is breathtaking here. Democrats are in the, or really the select committee itself here, a bipartisan committee, is asking for records from every agency in Washington that has any kind of law enforcement focus. Also, a significant request from the White House and with all of those Trump-era officials who were tangentially associated with the White House or who might have been in communication with the president or his closest advisors during January 6th. And in this case, the committee chairman put a fairly tight deadline here. He said these are requests for the next 2 weeks. I think then we will see subpoenas come. But these lawmakers have learned the lesson of impeachment in the sense that they know that this will probably be a protracted battle to get the records that they want. In many cases, records requested here were requested earlier by other committees in other contexts and had still not been handed over. So this is going to be a fight, Jeff.
And so, Garrett, what does this records request tell us about the status of this investigation so far? Are we still early days here?
Absolutely. I think it tells us that this committee wants to be taken seriously as an investigative body. They're still staffing up. They've had that one hearing with those four police officers, which was powerful and enlightening, but not a serious investigatory effort, right? Those officers didn't tell us anything about kind of what was happening behind the scenes on January 6th that we didn't already know. That effort is only now beginning in earnest. I think this tells me that we're looking at a very long time horizon, well into next year, for this committee to complete their efforts.